As if finding a great big old mud tire in the swamp ain't cool enough, there's sponges on it. And even cooler than that, I found a caddisfly. I've already plucked one of them, but I believe we found another. A case. I believe it might be the one of those Ceraclea that feed on sponges. Which would be pretty rad.